And the next song, by Hammerstein and Kern, written in 1939, I think is one of the loveliest love songs of all time.